Actor Ranveer Singh made his Bollywood debut as a lead actor in Band Baja Barat in 2010. To celebrate the occasion, Ranveer visited a movie theater. The actor took to Instagram to share a picture of himself in which he can be seen standing in the middle of a movie theater. He captioned the post, "To commemorate my 10-year milestone in the movies, it was only fitting that I returned to the sacred chamber of dreams. It was marvelous." On the work front, Ranveer will soon be seen in 83, where he plays as the iconic Kapil Dev, who captained India's first ever Cricket World Cup victory campaign in 1983.
INS Report.